So hello, it's Freddie and I. We're going to do a challenge. We've both got a large quarter pounder meal. We're going to just start eating, so we'll see how it goes. All right, you ready?
Yes.
Okay, you watching the timer?
Okay.
Hang on, how do we start that? There we go. All right, off you go. Oh, nice. I've got to get rid of the pickles.
I don't need the
pickles.
Oh.
No. I need pickles. Now, you went for a Sprite, didn't you? I went for a Coke Zero.
Yeah.
Gotta save some calories.
It's not even a minute yet, I'm surprised.
How you going there?
I'm all good.
Mm-hmm.
I know you're going to beat this earlier.
How's yours? Good?
Mine is delicious. I just swallow it easier from my teeth and start chewing all the way.
A good drink, yep. Make sure you chew it all.
Pickle on the table.
There we go. They're just over 3 minutes. That's not bad. Good work. Onto the chips.
It's a little easy.
Is this the easy bit? Oh, delicious. How's your Sprite? Delicious. That's all they now have, isn't it? A Coke, no sugar, frozen, no Coke sugar.
I am, for that.
Don't make yourself sick.
Not gonna.
Okay. I'm not going to tell you. You know your business, man.
Man, you're such a dad. Like, how did that look?
Should we tip him out into the top of there? There we go. I'm going to steal that a little bit. You have more fries than me.
Exactly.
Is that delicious? Goodness. Power gone through. Go, Freddie, go. Go, Freddie, go. Getting full. Nearly there. Look at that. And a few left. Oh, no! We lost the pickles! That's some good work. Nearly there. We'll be under 8 minutes. Oh, well under.
Come on.
Randy Santel would tell you for cleaning. You gotta even swallow it. You can do it.
I did. 8:05 minutes.
8:05. All right.
That was delicious.
All right. Should we try again with a double quarter pounder next time?
By the end of that, I'll probably be on the ground.
Or should we try for a speedier? We'll try and beat your record next time?
Yeah, that's what I'm trying.
All right. Thanks everyone for watching. We'll see you next time. Bye.
Bye.